Hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? Well, the Mississippi Aquarium is set to open in late 2019 or early 2020. And there's supposed to be some animals at this aquarium. I'm led to believe that there's going to be some alligators, river otters, river fish, dolphins, stingrays, and shorebirds. How big is that aquarium going to be? Well, the aquarium will contain about 1 million gallons of both salt and freshwater, sitting on 5.8 acres. The aquarium contains over 80,000 square feet of exhibits connected by landscaped walkways with plantings representing all seven physiographic regions of Mississippi. And if I said physiographic correctly, that's an amazing feat for myself. Other than that, what you've seen so far is the building of the aquarium, and I'm going to show you something, what you can probably expect when it's all said and done, by a YouTuber called Kazoom Fowler.
That's natural, but some of these are hybrids. They bred them from undersea, the neon color fish, and then they breed.